Alright, good evening, everyone. So, let's see, we were just in Darkest Depths, terrible place. But we managed to get exactly what we need. So that's good. I don't really want to carry that much coal, deposit, like that, just for inventory management. We're gonna keep that, that's good, keeping that, I need to plant that, alright. Let's see, I'm gonna head over to the farm. Now, I was planning to build this a lot nicer, however, it's a mess. Because I can only rotate stuff 90 degrees, well, four times. I can only place stuff like this, which is appalling, let me demonstrate. So a bedroll, for example, I cannot line up. No matter how much I wanted to line up, I cannot line it up in this house, because this house is not lined up perfectly like the previous camps. So that results in I cannot place it like this, unless there's a button that I'm not aware of. So yeah. It's it's a bit annoying. There we go. But yeah, it is what it is. That's good. Let's grab that. And I'm gonna ditch these. There. There. Don't need to have that there. Don't need to have hides. Hides we can put in here. Oh yeah, food I usually keep down here. So yeah, apart from the farm, which, well, I cannot really say, I cannot claim that it's a farm, it's kind of disturbing, but yeah, and I destroyed one of the planters in combat, which sucked, but yeah, that was kind of sad. I did finish the walls. I tried to box it in. I couldn't figure out how to do it. I don't know. So I gave up. Unfortunately. And then decided just to build straight up anyway. So it is sealed off. You will be safe in there. Which is great. See mushrooms. And, well, apart from that, I didn't do anything else, really. I processed some ore. I mean, I got a lot of silver ore from farming that stuff. So, and, yeah. That's about it. I haven't done anything else. So now we're about to repair the eastern stairs. I will see what it will tell us to do. I'm gonna bolts have 22, then I will not make any. We need food. That's something of a crucial thing so far. Food. I mean, it's something that you will always need. And it's something we are constantly out of. I can only imagine how hard it must be to feed a group of 8. That must be insane. Insane. So, well, we will see. If we can get some more planters going, then I think it will be easy. But until then, yeah. Yeah, we don't want to destroy this. Can I miss that? Alright, that's done this way. I'm not gonna bother repairing this. Let's just keep going. Promising. Upper armors of the third deep.
There's something over there. I need it.
Okay. Well, so much for decent weapons. It didn't drop us anything. But it looks like it's just some wood. Damn, it was nasty.
An outpost of Balin's company. We can shelter here.
Come on. There we go. I don't have enough bolts, I think, for this. I'm out. Do we have anything else here? No. Alright, let's make a map, stone. So we don't need stone anymore. Well, we kind of need stone, but not as much anymore. Now it will just be for crafting, not repairing. So I need some more wood. This goes into the chest over there. This we can keep. Well, I can keep. That's food as well. Get rid of that. I will carry the page 10. That's here where
you
I am.
Are filth. I'll tear you down.
He's still up there. These are ready to harvest. That's good. Need more of this. So I figure out how these work. If it's all about leaving them to grow after they are done. Oi. Oi, shit, how did you lot get in? This is not how it was supposed to happen.
That's all you got?
Is a door open? Did I forget to close the door? Oh, shit, they just pour, yeah. Not good. Not okay. I think so.
Ever wonder what sunlight feels?
Let's do that, bones. Keep that, that goes in here. We'll need food. And we are low on that, always easy to get. Do we have anything better here maybe? Deep hash, no. No, I don't have anything. I don't have anything good here. All of these require stuff that we only grow, and I'm trying to stock up on that. So it will be mushrooms too. It is probably the best food, fastest, and easiest to make. Let's just sleep because we're tired. Get that sorted. Elf. Well, we just wasted a little food, or I did. Always eat that. We lost for a little bit. Okay. Let's get building. Mathok. Oh yeah, I forgot bolts. Damn it. Do I need to go back for bolts? If I go back for bolts, I can grab fragments too. And I can ask if he needs any bolts. Okay, bolts, and well, I don't know how many. All of it? What is easy to get anyway? But having some of it would be nice. How about 100 each then? That we can surely do, or like 190? Okay, well, I'm just gonna deal with that. Okay, one more. Almost done. Okay, that's done. Then I will repair here. Because I'm gonna be using of my fragments in my inventory anyway. There we go. Wood we have. We have this. We have coal. Food. I could really do with some food, but I will just skip that for now. Is that one? It is. So we are in a dwarf delf area. A mole. That could be nice. Well, we have nothing here, but chest.
You'll not kill this dwarf! That's one more for me!
Oh shit, they're inside. Oh shit, they ruined the... Oh shit, the hearth is destroyed too. They absolutely wrecked the camp. Well, so much for that camp. Let's try that again, shall we? Meal table and stone and a simple door. These together, gonna move that over there. Nothing of that we do need right now. This one we can also add there. Rope will be nice. I wanna keep that, keep that, keep that. The rest I wanna keep. Alright. It's noon. It's a little bit early to sleep now. If we sleep now.
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
Well, it's an armory. All it is empty. It's a bit of a shame. Well, we are finally up. Let's see what we have here.
Scar him up real good.
Arik, there's a dragon here. A dragon!
Ill news. I did not see. I went outside.
Outside? Is Gimli okay? The rest of camp?
Flew to King Thorin. They fight orcs in Gundabad. We'll send dwarf soldiers here. Small force.
No! They can't enter! The dragon will kill them trying to get inside! We cannot risk any more dwarven lives.
I will tell the king not to enter, but... more news.
Yes?
King says, find Khazad stone. Stone! Seek Mazabul.
Aye. Chamber of Knowledge is not far from here. Thank you, Arik. Safe flying.
Let's see what's down there. Well, this is kind of an ideal place to make camp, really. I mean, we are very reinforced in here. Tidy everything up. Not sure about what's up there, though. But yeah. Let's just make 2 bedrolls. Shit. Can I make... How many can I make? Well, I don't know exactly how many we need, but half of it, and then a repair smithy. Now it's first light. He also tried to eat that. Well, we don't have any more food. Well, that will be somewhere where we go. Let's go this way then, I guess. All right.
I need a better.
I don't like the way its weapons are upgraded though. It feels like it's just, yeah. We should have had the newer weapons for this. A mole. Not sure we have the ingots for that though. Well, let's keep going. Still need to find one carving. Let's see what we have in here. Anything of value?
Lad, calm are you?
Axe will be needed against Shadow. I must reforge it once I have all the pieces.
Search the 21st hole. Desolation outpost. Durin's Forge. Well, we just got a lot of objectives.
lesson. We just did.
Nice. And if you have value in here, I have full inventory. Oh, we get rid of the stone then. Or oh, something here. Chives we have. Milled oats. I don't think we have that. There we go. There's a lot of stuff now we don't have. We should really unload soon. Found anything up here?
City of Dwaradelph!
It shall forevermore be the domain of Durin's folk.
Khazad Dashtin! Time to restore it to splendor!
Well, look, it looks okay. It's a little small, I guess, maybe? I mean, I don't know what I imagined, but... Oh, we have ironwood. Oh wait, how did I get ironwood?
I wasn't expecting this.
Right, I'm gonna get rid of that, and I'm gonna... Damn, I wanted to read that.
Ah, found an ore vein.
Let me see. If we are going to make a camp, we need a stone. Damn. Well, I need to get rid of something, and what? Time, see, we already have time. No, I need to get rid of the food.
need a better weapon for this!
Captain's been looking for you.
That's one more for me.
It's better to flee, live to fight another day.
When do we get to eat?
Right this way.
Give him a lesson!
We just did.
Go again.
Well, I hope the stove is a hearth. Because if it is, then I could use this. But I don't have any ingots. So I need to make a campfire temporarily. Assuming it will work. Just for a map stone. But I need to place a map stone where...
Watch this.
Right, the map stone. The map stone should be inside. I think I want the map stone. Well, of course, sort of where he is. I don't think he has stone. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna head over to Upper Armories first. Oh, that's clever. Yes, right. Where is it? Was this clever of me? I don't know. I'm in darkness too, and I'm starving. What's that? Do I have... I have 4 pages. I think we needed 4 for that ranger journal. And I might have enough for another map stone, but that would be stupid of me if to place down even another one. It actually might be faster of me to head over to where we made a camp. Yeah. It is. Because we have that camp. The Fall of Gandalf. Come on, down here. Where was that one? Over here, wasn't it? Ironheart Stout. I'll place that there. You never know when you need a camp just to repair. But we are very low on that at home too, damn. Right. Now let's hope there are no enemies on my way to the other camp. Because now we're heading over to where we need to make a key. And where do... Oh yeah, the other one is over there, yeah. That's the first camp we found in this area. And that's... Oh. Through here. And then is that a page? There's a page. I don't think we need the page though. I hope not.
Eyes up! Monsters in the air!
You stay there, okay? Then I can barely see anything. Another page. Damn, it's so dark here. What the hell? Finally. That was way longer than I thought. Come on. Push. Almost. There we go. Damn, we didn't even locate that. Okay. Let's see here. There. Well, we have over 200. We are fine. Right, so, that one we are keeping, this one I will place in here. What am I gonna do with this? Get rid of that one. I don't know. A journal. All of this is cooking. That we need there. That we can go in here. Go in here. This we can move up here. This we can move here. We're gonna replace that with that. So food, just a page. The page we can ditch in here, somewhere here. Not sure, if it's a bit weird we cannot break these down. Okay, that doesn't work. Damn. I was certain that would work. But no, it doesn't count as a hearth. Then we don't need a grand hearth, surely. We need wood. Wait, we only have 15 wood? Oh shit, I used everything for arrows. Oh damn, I forgot. Well, I'm gonna be using the remaining of it. We just have enough. And then we are... we're gonna need resin. Grab 2 stacks, we can use that as fuel. Like that. I have that with me, right? Yeah, 8-1. So, spinning wheel we have. We need more ironwood. Okay. Well, then that is what we need. Don't see anything.
Wax!
No, no. Can I place it in here? I can actually place that in here. But we need to get rid of this. Shit, if I had 3 steel ingots, I could have repaired this. I will head home for that. There. 3 steel ingots. It's very framey loading in here. Don't have any of these anymore. 3 steel ingots. Well, it became 5. I wish we had an option to just pick one.